All right, Sunday morning marathon here in Pittsburgh. Heading over, we have like 15 minutes before we start. Just heading over to the start corral now. Get in, get ready, get loose, and then get this on. So 26.2 today, Pittsburgh Marathon, a little cloudy. Chance of rain a little later today, but nice and cool for right now. So all right, we'll see you guys in the corral. Beautiful. paid to carry that. Personal. Nice. One day I'll be one of those resetters.
Yeah. I can be one now, but it'd be for the 5 hour pace.
Go first breach.
whichever one I'm at. I really don't care. Neither of the things. I do like to know the pace.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get away. Bang, bang.
pick up the pace, pick up the pace. All right, thank you.
Takes the, a fork in the road. So those runners in the left lane are going to go down the hill and finish for the half marathon, which we did last year. This year, being taken on the full marathon, we took a hard right there. I went down a ramp here, and then we're going up this huge hill that you see in the background of this video. For me, it was definitely a tough situation going up this hill. Pretty hard for me from being from Florida with no inclines, no hills like this. This definitely took a lot of energy to get up and so forth. So we got up there, probably a few hundred feet of vertical incline there up this mountain. And then we got into what Pittsburgh calls like the back half of the marathon. So to me, this was definitely like welcome to the back half of the marathon. Pittsburgh kicking my butt here. So in this, in the full marathon at least. So we finished right at the top of the hill. We crested the hill and then we run into the town over there where the University of Pittsburgh is. So from there, we wind our way through some little areas of Pittsburgh before we head back into town and finish up.
Done yet, he's gone.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah. Fantastic, Tony.
Let's do it.
There we go.
Now you film you running a red light too.
Know, right?
Make sure you keep that on.
Yeah.
Good.
let's soak up the benefits. Let's go get our medal. All right, it's unofficial, like 4:12-ish, so it doesn't matter. We're here to have fun. Florida flatland person like me is not used to these hills and bridges, so another great marathon here. All right, let's get our medal. Here in Pittsburgh. Another great one.